to the wind and my back to this world.